Hot outside, but certain places are worse than others.
Jesse Ritka went out with a special tool to do a little research, and she's live at Foxbrook Park in Brookfield. Jesse.
Yeah, we used this infrared temperature gun to actually measure the spots across Waukesha County to try and find the hottest spot on this already scorching day.
Who would know heat better than the fire department? They even have their own temperature gun to find hot spots. So I asked Waukesha's Brandon Peterloy to suit up and jog a quick lap to demonstrate just what it's like under his helmet.
Yeah, that's 102, 104 now. So pretty hot underneath with all that gear on.
Yeah, it gets pretty warm inside of these things. It's like a winter suit, basically running around inside of a winter suit.
And that's away from a blazing fire. But things get even more toasty, even at the beach.
So there's a huge difference as far as the surface of the temperature that we're measuring. Right now on the sand, temperature's measuring around 126 degrees. Go over to the concrete, we're at 116. Right on the grassy area, 98 degrees. Much cooler in the shade, though, a cool 88 degrees.
But it still gets hotter, even at Murph's Frozen Custard, where hot is an understatement. At the grill, temperatures climb to 156 degrees, but it's more than double that at the fryer, where temperatures leap to a scalding 339 degrees.
Well, it's pretty hot back here. We try to keep it as cool as possible, but, everybody runs back and gets something to drink, and so we do the best we can.
But of course, there are ways to stay cool. A custard cone here at Murph's is a chilly 18 degrees. The key, of course, with those cones is to keep them from melting. A lot of folks still out here at the lake enjoying cool temperatures. On your side, live in Waukesha County, Jesse Ritka, today's TMJ4.